Yeah, that's normal. It's weird because you're covering more for some reason. Come back.
I lost 10 pounds.
No, I mean on the back end.
2-7?
Yep. I gotta move on with this one.
Set the next one.
10-2. 2-10. Alright. Concussion protocol. Just gotta wait 4 hours before you can play again.
Automatic court.
This is medical time. Yeah. 4.
man. How much weight did you last night?
Down to 185, which is better than the 230 it was at.
Alright, was it my turn?
Yep.
1-1.
I like the sack. It's a good sack.
Yeah. Alright, I got a point. Did that hit? Wow! I've never seen a net like that, or a hit like that before. It was like the slightest touch on the net and the net. Okay.
I know, I was like, I'm going green for this, but that's too expensive.
Stuff is really spinning.
It's just in my head.
Like when you play that backhand anyway, like you keep it well.
I know.
Stuff is actually really spinning.
Like I said, it's just in my head, man.
But that's all it is. I mean, hey.
It really felt. The thing is, it feels a little lighter.
Yeah.
And I've always preferred a lighter paddle since, like, oh, I can swim through my wrist.
It seems as if the pros, anyway, they all prefer it on the backhand just because it's so much more direct. But still really heavy. Alright, spins a lot. Alright, 1-2.
Serve it?
Yeah, serve it.
systems